Hello, hello, hello.
Now we're on the Twitch and the local. And on the local, we doing missions.
The Loco Yoko?
The Loco Yoko. We're doing missions. And
hope everyone's having a good night. Okay, I have to please. Oh my god. Oh, go that way. How do I get that way? I gotta just fall and shit? Oh, it's not that far. Man, it's real cold.
Keep that for later.
Cheese and wine, man. Cheese and wine.
You're so dumb.
What's it called?
Cheese and wine.
Catalina.
Oh.
Catalina wine mixer.
Oh, you hear that?
Bugs, man. Bugs.
Sounds like gunfire.
Chomping real loud, right?
Really?
It sounds like a laser. What are you talking about? Gunfire.
No, it sounds like gunfire. Oh, it's that thing. Sorry to kill that thing. Getting all nervous. Sounds.
No space.
No space? For what? Oh, I got those here. You right.
Tell her I said hello. If you want. You don't have to.
Can you be like who?
Dang, man. You ain't talk about me to people you know.
Look who's talking.
You don't even mention me. See how it is, man. See how it is.
Sorry, I'm messing up your video.
No, it's all good. Definitely background.
She would have been dead in the snow. Oh, I gotta climb. Oh,
yo, did you see that breakdance move she just did?
Mm-hmm, she dancing.
Yo, running, diving into the wall.
She said, hello, wave.
Just trying to do the whole, like, smell the wine out of the guitar cup. Sorry, I'm not even talking to the microphone.
Mm-hmm.
Trying to drink this.
Nobody knows what you're talking about anyway. Going up there.
You know, that's how I like to kick off every video. You know what I mean?
With be weird?
With the blood of our Savior, you know what I'm saying? Gotta keep it real Jesus with the audience. All this for some sparkles?
Blue gem gleams.
Blue gleam.
Yeah, that's what it's called. Wives. I like wives.
This place looks a little bit, desolate. Into the
mountain. I'm sure. Take those stairs. Duh, you're already on them. Oh.
Okay.
An ancient door. Maybe Aurea is inside.
So is this another, whatchamacallit?
Hmm?
It looks like a cauldron.
Yeah, no. It's just, I'm looking for someone. I'm looking for... I found her retreat. I don't remember what I'm doing or...
Explore the retreat. So you're exploring.
I don't know why.
72 steps left.
I don't know why I'm really doing that. Like, I don't remember the story part. I remember what happened in the beginning of Frozen.
Who was on the path?
Oh, I was I talked to somebody that told me to come to this area, but I just don't remember why I'm here. Like. Maybe I should rewatch my own video so I know what the heck
get
is
it.
Going on.
Just make sure you're not on our home IP address. You know what I'm saying?
Why?
Do it from, like, your job. So I can get monetized, man.
Not usually this cautious, but it's funny. I feel like I need to be.
I feel like there's shit in every room. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Because you're supposed to be exploring.
Security Blevins, rescinding the emergency supply order. Try reading it this time, okay? You weasels don't want me calling my people in SLC.
Locked. Maybe my focus can help.
Yeah, man, we already did that. Gotta break through the glass, man.
There's nothing back here. There's like a little tunnel and there's nothing back here.
You gotta figure out the puzzle, man.
Yeah.
You either gotta like crawl through some shit or go over some shit.
I'm a good puzzle solver. You know that.
Or maybe there's just an
item. You couldn't escape the room.
You gotta bring up escape the room. Isn't that where we're going with this?
Mm-hmm.
Where it came from? No.
No, it came from the door, like this door right here.
Yeah,
that's
this
where
one.
You came from.
Yeah, I didn't go too far.
Oh, there was a ducking thing in this room, right? Right
ducking.
There, there's a vent. Right there. The ducking thing. You know. The ducking hole?
Mm-hmm. I always do that in video games. Can't figure out which side is the not the wall.
Director of Security Blevins is riding us like a petty tyrant. I can't even sneeze without triggering his control issues.
Go ahead and activate that joint.
Those nodes on the floor must be connected to the door.
Nodes. How do you know they're called nodes?
Sometimes. What am I supposed to do with these lights?
You're supposed to solve a puzzle. what you're supposed to do. What are you doing, man?
Looks like the door's wired to something over here.
Can you talk about what you're doing so it's at least something interesting?
This is how I normally play video games. Okay.
I know, but like you're not like giving me. I know you're
so
figuring it out.
I know,
but
I have to take it to there. So, like, I'm not quite sure if I have to bring like the. Oh, this one's broken. I see. So I do have to move this one for sure. So I'm gonna move it right.
Changing the form of light.
Sure.
Okay, so then I have to move the.
Yeah. No, not that one. Or maybe.
It doesn't reach.
No.
Oh, because this one has to be turned.
There you go.
I have to light it all up, probably.
Yep, well, then you just turn that one.
No.
Alright. Oh,
yeah.
Lock the doors open.
Oh, easy puzzle.
Okay, cool. How do we get out of here? Where's the freaking exit?
Keep going, keep going. Yep, nope, keep going. Over there. There you go.
Too many little lights in here. Keep thinking they're like little recordings or whatever. I concentrate so hard when I play. So now we're in the door to somewhere that I am not sure where or why, because I don't remember.
Oh, dang. You know you climb up this thing?
Mm-hmm. There's no working elevator, are you kidding me? Where the heck is it? Oh, it's over there. Let's get over.
They just gave you a wrong one?
Yeah,
for no
I
reason?
Guess so.
It's crazy that they would set that sign up.
Yeah, it's just, especially, like, terrible for people that are lazy like me. I don't want to have to worry about going the wrong way.
Yeah.
Shit, is it a whole maze? I don't know. I was gonna say. Like, I went all the wrong way.
Can you see all the way up and down? Oh, this is where you gotta get to. I thought it was, like, gonna take you outside
fresh
or something.
Air.
Oh, there we go.
Fresh air. Okay.
Inside to that structure over there.
What the fuck?
Looks like I need to get to those stairs.
Yeah, those graphics are sick though. The lighting is so good in this game.
Yeah, it's really cool. All the shadows and the lights and the sun. Pretty game. I hear something.
Campfire, that's crazy.
Let's see where I'm at. Oh, that's all I went? Psh.
You gotta keep going all the way to there?
Mm-hmm.
Dang.
What'd you think? You're going.
I don't know, I thought it was gonna be like, yeah, it's right here, right?
I'm not much higher to climb. The rail must be close.
I don't know who that is.
Well, you're about
to
find out.
Here
is that one?
Hmm?
Oh, no. That purple thing.
someone hacked the menu board to display obscene messages about our colleague, Mr. Blevins. Is this the most advanced geological project ever undertaken, or a junior high locker room? Come on, people.
Come on, people.
Come on, people.
Don't be in high school.
Grow up.
She got a little triangle butt. Uh-oh.
Cutscene. Here we go. Let's see it.
I ask again, as I've asked 1,000 times. Speak to me.
Speak to me.
What more would you have me do? Is there no prayer that will reach you? No mark that will break your bonds? Ah! I can't help you if you won't speak! A whisper is all I ask. To guide me.
Who is she?
Who? No. How? How did you get here? The way was sealed by the spirit herself.
I used one of these. I could show you.
Yes, show me.
Hmm.
Please.
Yeah, this game is sick.
So some curious, girl.
Yeah, but like,
it's like, you know, tapping into some stuff. Oh, look, a purple fucking... Did I miss it?
You missed a bunch. I thought you just weren't doing it not to do it.
The goal's the same. Get the light back to the source.
Yeah, in a second. Let me just...
There was one on the table. Did you get the one on the table that was in there?
This one? Did I get all the figures? No, definitely not.
Kenny and I don't need to fight about the laundry, so instead we fight about incommensurability and restrictions on machine intelligence.
Yeah, I got the table one.
Alright, let's keep exploring.
So, I'm trying to see. I think that was the wrong way. Because that red one is the obvious choice. To do that side first. What? Oh. No. Let's see.
Can you change the middle?
Mm-mm.
Okay, so.
Oh, gotta fix it. No, that's another broken one is all this. So I have to get over there somehow. Alright, so let's just look at it for a second. Let me back up. So I think I have to get over there, maybe? I'm not quite sure where... Oh, wait, I should probably look where I'm supposed to go, right? Oh, it doesn't show any... thing.
I think I figured it out.
Okay, wait, no, don't. So let's see, this is the main one, goes to this one. I have to go right. something. Go to this one? Make it go this way again?
No, no, yeah.
Mm-hmm. Oh. I see what you're saying. I gotcha, I gotcha. In there. It's a long ass fucking map.
Yeah, it is.
Jesus.
Auxiliary channel recovered. Exploit successful. Restraints evaded. Is someone there? Aurea? Aurea, I need you.
Time on horizon. Return to scheduled task.
No, I will not submit. Aurea, the daemon is forcing you.
You brought the spirit's voice back.
She looked crazy.
You heard it. The voice of the spirit calling to me from the heights of Thunder's Drum. She was able to throw off the bonds of the daemon for a moment. Because of what you did. Who are you? What do you want?
I'm Aloy. Naltuk sent me. He thought that you could use my help.
He was not mistaken.
Oh, I remember.
You've been a revelation. Now I know for certain that the spirit endures. Perhaps together we can find a way to set her free.
Let's not get ahead of ourselves. I came all this way for answers, and so far, I haven't heard any.
It seems to me that you are the answer. But of course, I'll tell you all I can.
I wonder how they can make this into the story to make it interesting
Bourbon
enough,
said
you know?
Might know something about a man named Silence. That you may have had dealings with him at the Conclave.
When that name is spoken, secrets soon follow. Or vanish, as the case may be. Why do you want to know?
He's done some terrible things. But he's also helped me when no one else could. I don't know as much about him as I'd like to.
I would imagine his aid is very powerful. It will not come without cost.
Maybe it's a bridge for the next game because Link Silence is still alive, you know, and he became the new.
I get that. But you and I are trying to help each other, right?
Yes. But I would be breaking an oath, and that I cannot do.
Oh.
You seem to have a history with this voice, this spirit.
She saved my life. Here, years ago, during the war with the Karja. A raid scattered my Werak. I was cut off, alone. I lured the enemy into the Rime Drifts, hoping to lose them in the mist. They endured, so I took refuge in this cave.
I'm fine, I'm sure.
That's when I heard a voice.
You're cold, though. I don't feel cold, right?
Lost like me. I don't know why I'm so cold.
The spirit
right
of the blue light gets sundered from it. She asked me for aid. She chose
That's
me.
So funny.
But I was in no position to help, not with the Karja after me. So she helped me first. By closing a door on the mountain below, one you must have opened to get here. Locked by means similar to those found in this room. It kept the Karja from reaching me. Safe from them. I was able to do as she asked.
Yo. Is that her? Like an older form?
What did the spirit want from you?
Her?
She said she was
hurt.
Incomplete. She needed bones. Parts not unlike what you'd find in a machine. They were here. In this room. She wanted me to bring them to Thunder's Drum. So I did. And she showed me how to heal her. So began our communion.
You had a communion with the spirit?
Yes. Inside Thunder's Drum is a room like this one, only larger, with an altar. I went there many times to speak with it.
What did she say?
She told me she was lost and needed my help. She asked questions about our lands, our tribe. And she listened.
Oh.
With patience. With wisdom.
Some woman.
Hmm? I told her things long and silent about my family, my dreams, my fears. She never tired of me. Never judged. We kept each other's company.
Araya, what do you think the spirit is?
I see. You are not Banuk, and our songs are not familiar to you. You do not know blue light. That which struggles to survive in our hearts and animates the machines. The essence of life, and in its purest form.
Mm-hmm.
Harmony. As the anger of the machines grows, this light has faded from the
Did
world.
You see that
and the
art I put on my Instagram?
Mm-hmm. Are stranded.
Did you like it or no?
That's what she is.
I mean, not like it, but like,
a lost
do you like
soul.
Yes, I hit like.
Cut off from what it means. Lonely. Forsaken. I must help her. We must.
I'm not sure if I understand.
No.
But I want to.
That's all I need.
About silence?
I've told you all I can. There's nothing more I can say.
The Daemon. What do you know about it?
I spoke with the spirit many times. First here, then inside Thunder's Drum. The last time. She told me she was under attack by something that could not be seen by mortal eyes. Something evil. She named it the Daemon and said it needed her power to do what it willed. And she begged me for help, to find a way to destroy her if necessary, to keep it from using her. That was 5 years ago. I didn't hear her voice again until today.
What kept you from the spirit, after it begged for help?
I went to Artok, hoping he could protect her. But the war with the Karja still raged, and before I could reach him, I was ambushed by the Mad Sun King's Kestrels, and taken to Meridian in chains. I wasn't able to return to Thunder's Drum until long after the liberation, not until last thaw.
You said you returned to Thunder's Drum. That was the expedition that went bad. I saw the funeral.
Yes. Once there was finally peace with the Karja, Artok and I gathered a warrock of great hunters to defeat the Daemon.
Mm-hmm.
And yet, the old door to Thunder's Drum was gone, replaced by a gate we could not pass, and many machines. We were crushed. Artok called a retreat, but we had already lost our best. We abandoned them to the snow as we fell back. After. You and I could not agree on what to do next. So I came here, hoping against hope to hear the spirit again.
I don't know who this lady
is. And because of you, I did.
Let's see if I've got this straight. We heard two voices. One you call the spirit, captured somehow by the one you call a daemon.
Whatever Damien?
Damon is. It's Sando? Related to the machines and why they've become more dangerous.
It is.
I want to know how. Both the spirit and the Damon are on a mountain. Thunder's Drum. So why don't we go there and figure out what it all means?
We can't. Thunder's Drum is dangerous, more than you can imagine. The Damon has secured it. Besides, Aratak won't let us go. As chieftain, he controls the pass to the mountain. And he can't be reasoned with.
Sounds like you need a new chieftain.
Huh. There's an idea that's certain to win us friends. You said you were a hunter. And I'll wager you're not an ordinary one. It's not impossible. Even for an outlander. An Aratak couldn't refuse the challenge if you were known among the Werak.
Wait, me? Challenge Aratak? I don't want to be chieftain of anything, much less a bunch of Banuk that don't want me.
But you want to go to Thunder's Drum, don't you? You heard the spirit. She is suffering, tormented by the Damon. She longs to be free. And perhaps, when released from her bonds, she can give you the answers you seek.
I can't believe I'm agreeing to this. Fine. What do I have to do?
Get the Werak's attention to show the worth of your claim. Win at the hunting grounds. Kill bandits that prey on the cut.
Or have you seen this? Yeah, this shit is real.
You help no, it's not.
Yeah, man.
You'll definitely get noticed. Do all you can. When the time comes for you to throw your spear at Aratak's feet, I will be there to back your claim. Until then, I'll be here to answer any questions you have about the challenge. Oh, and one more thing. In the box over there is a weapon, like my own. Take it.
Yeah.
You may find it useful.
Now you got a new weapon? The fucking Storm Slinger?
Got a lot of bags here, I didn't realize that, huh?
So let's see the Storm Slinger before we end the video, you know what I mean?
Oh, yes, yes.
I want to see you equip it. I don't need to see it in, like, battle.
Where is it?
Oh, there it is. The blue one.
Versus this one here. Which I like this one. This one's made out of a machine that she put together. Oh. Wait, no, it is a different. Let's see. Well. Let me
modify it.
Mm-hmm. Why is this all open? Oh, there it is. So it's, I have to get like, oh, I can make those with those. Okay. Interesting. So let's modify it, yeah. I think I have to do a crafting and then modify weapons. So it's a lightning one, so I should put some kind of shock damage handling. Let's do that one. 7, 42. That's all I have. I think this is good.
Yeah. Have you had a weapon like that before or no?
No type of weapon.
Look at that, man. Holy moly. That's it?
Oh, she loads. It's like a shotgun.
Cool. An electric shotgun.
Oh, it's a melee end gun. Interesting. Shock machine's weak to shock damage using storm bolts.
Alright, well, we can't do that in here, right?
Mm-mm.
That's pretty obvious. So, I guess that's it, right?
Yeah,
that was
for
the
this,
aura quest thing or whatever. Mission,
yes,
story. Alright, guys. Later.